my center line in ring number one is number 443. This is Unconventional, written by Ellen Doughty Hume. Ellen is a professional trainer from Rockwall, Texas. Unconventional is a 2013 chestnut mare. She is for sale, by the way. I Orthodox, out of Little Irish Eyes, by Plain Dealing, bred in Louisiana by Massimo Marsh. Last raced for 5 of 2019, very recently at Evangeline Downs. 8 starts, 1 win, earnings of $10,820. Previously owned by Massimo Marsh and trained by Sam Lebrow. He'll be competing in dressage and show hunter. And by the way, has competed here at the Land Rover Kentucky three-day event with her horse, Sir Oberon, the past 6 years. This past year, they finished in 14th place. Ellen takes in dozens of off-track thoroughbreds every year and retains them for careers in eventing, dressage, and jumping.